Are you excited about the new Type-C standard? Want to get the most use out of those new Type-C charging ports? Wish you could have the option to utilize up to 100 watts of power in a Type-C application? Well, now you can. Texas Instruments is proud to introduce the industry's first 100-watt power delivery 3.0 controller, the TPS65987D. We know what you're thinking. How can I trust 100 watts of Type-C charging when events like reverse current are so common in multi-port systems? In addition to integrated 100-watt power pads, the TPS65987D also includes integrated robust reverse current protection, or RCP. Let's take a look at what happens without RCP. Plug a 5-volt adapter into one port on your device, and then plug a 20-volt adapter into another port. Current from the 20-volt adapter rushes into the system, creating a pretty big problem if it reaches the original port. With RCP enabled, plugging a higher voltage into your second port isn't so scary, because the current doesn't backflow into your device like it could in an unprotected system. RCP eliminates port damage risks, so instead of replacing busted components, you save time on supercharging your Type-C application. To learn more about power path protection in USB Type-C and power delivery systems, check out our white paper or visit ti.com.